I don't believe that it's possible, actually, because we have a lot of other issues that are trying to be regulated now. For example, data protection, personal data protection, and some other. And we can see that there could not be any global guideline for that, because we have, for example, one guideline for Europe, one guideline for United States, for former Soviet Union, for China, and so on. And they does not interact. They does not overlap to each other.